Maybe I had come in taking Miz a little lightly. But I can tell you, after I kicked out here, I understood that I was going to be in a dogfight. Despite his theme saying otherwise, on this night, he had not come out to play. When I let frustration take over for a second, and that DDT that he hit me with had me seeing stars. Maybe he didn't get the pin there, I don't know. But if I made another mistake like that, I was gonna pay. Miz would be leaving the arena with his second WWE Championship.